good.
So I'm doing some stupid stuff because I have quests. Let's see. Let's do mage. You get to see super goth Jaina. Oh yeah.
Hot.
Now here's the question. Will it get the overlay or not? Because I don't know. I don't know if I have it set up right. So we'll find out.
Jaina!
It does not. Interesting.
This ends now!
You asked for it.
Alright. So, usual thing. Get rid of the heavy costed things. Get rid of this one, and let's give it a shot. So win or lose doesn't matter, I just need to do 3 games.
Well, good luck.
Yes, we'll see how it goes. Peanut Gallery comments are super duper appreciated. Okay, so. I have a Jaina portrait. It's shiny.
I like the card backs.
They are. I don't know which one these are for, but I think that's from a while back. Mine are tentacles. Because tentacles are cool. Yes.
I know how much you love those.
Oh yeah. So I can get rid of their thing, or I can do this. Let's do some damage to face. That sucked. That sucked too. No breaks. I'm at bad position now.
Such a beautiful sheen.
One's a real page-turner. I get Solarian Prime. King of random bullshit.
do.
Really?
Your rage sustains me.
That's actually a good thing. So, this will damage everything. So this is attacked. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it as is and go for it. So the stream does seem to be working. That's the good news.
Yeah. It's all good on my end.
A glorious invention.
Wow.
How's the weather down there?
Wait. What? The hell? You can't... Seriously? Apparently, Tavern Brawl does not count for quests anymore, apparently. That's
really
not good. That's a dumb change. That makes Tavern Brawl even more useless.
That's unfortunate.
Very.
Malfurion versus Taranda.
I don't have any pretty druid pictures.
Dear Malfurion.
My beloved Taranda.
I can't say I'm a fan of Malfurion at all.
No, he's an asshole.
For no one.
I'm in for a very exciting match.
What shall we hunt?
is thirsty.
Hey, I got you, friend.
I suspect they're Rez Priest.
Greetings.
Yep, that's Rez Priest. Nothing's the better option here. I'm sincerely tempted to quit this game because this person's so boring to play against. Which probably tells you everything you need to know about playing against Druid.
For the wild.
That's quite a burn.
Do I continue?
It's going to be okay.
It's going to kill one of my monsters.
I can see.
I don't want to continue anymore. And I do get credit in casual. Okay. Good to know. But yeah, playing against Druid versus Priest is long, boring, and slow, and I don't want to waste the next hour of my life going to fatigue.
I thought that's how Priest was.
It is. That's why I conceded.
None can escape my fury.
I must protect the wild.
Alright. I'm going to try to get an actual creature this time. Because my deck didn't do the thing it's supposed to do.
Well, good luck with it.
We'll see. Even if not, doesn't matter. Just playing for fun.
Nothing wrong with that.
In the shadows.
Oh boy. The fun is going to start.
Voila! Magical.
I want them to get rid of that. So let's try that. Oh, if I'm right, they'll go after this card.
For no one.
I'm impressed they managed to deal with it that way. What is to come up to right now?
Killing ice crown rares. And the good news is people are actually doing it tonight.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's very good.
Yeah, I like it. Because I can work on art in the meantime while I wait.
You friend.
Thank you.
It's going to be okay.
I found someone with the pink glove rocket.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
And I can't get past that. So, concede.
I concede.
Sometimes I feel like the only person with that mount. And then...
Yeah.
I find someone else and I'm like, hey, you got lucky too.
I mean, you never see it, like, ever. They friended me. Cool.
Yay for friends on the most antisocial game ever.
Malfurion. Oh, it's not that bad.
I will fight with honor. I must protect the wild.
All right, Black Knight's up next.
Horrifying things.
Let me work my magic. Magical.
Let's see how he responds to this. My board says America. See, it's two bald eagles and asshole.
America.
America.
You try to keep yourselves alive.
Oh, well, that's what he's going to do. He's going to suicide and clear out everything.
I cannot wait to read these.
Okay, we'll do this then.
I was invited to a group, and I got bloodlust.
Yay, I banned a spammer.
Oh yeah, he went down so quick.
Likely we'll lose this ground.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
As long as you don't lose all three, then it'll be okay.
Well, I probably will lose all three. Because I have no cards in hand. Unless I magically discover something magical. Now.
Damn.
I know. I'm not surprised though. That is a disgustingly large amount of XP.
Well, you did the thing.
I did the thing. And be right back.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's play some actual games now. Goal is to see if Arana! I can hit diamond today.
Versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
I am determined to win this.
This is versus Pally. So it'll be a lot of heavy stuff up front. Tempted to keep this one. This one I want late game. This goes back. This goes back. Wait, this is priest. Yeah, so I'm definitely the aggressor this round. Katoon priest. Interesting.
You don't pick the wands, see?
Really? All the cards I could have drawn. Go really, really aggressive. They're holding some sort of clear. I don't really have a good solution, so I'm gonna do some digging. Okay, I have a couple skulls, so that's good.
For Outland! Keep him running! Keep him running! Keep him running!
I don't have a good way to respond to this. But I will. next turn.
For Outland!
No bag. I just killed Brawn Jam.
No. So what's the Brawn Jam count so far? Over in WoW. Like something crazy?
I have killed Brawn Jam about 11 times now.
Wow. That's crazy. Have I mentioned Priest is disgusting today? Because Priest is disgusting.
That would be the third time.
Is not a toy. Do not lose this.
Such a beautiful shield.
I win next turn if all goes well. That was a good reversal. I'm hoping their play is to play a big fan taunt. That'd be the best thing.
Arana versus the Thunder King!
I am the Slayer of Kings and Gods.
I am determined to win this.
So, Shaman, they're probably going to be playing Totems or Control. So, this one. or evolve. The evolve list is kind of janky.
My greetings.
Gaze upon my might.
So, just so you know, every time I hear Mogu, I think of Mogu Gaipan now. It's all your fault. This may be kind of bad, because they're totem shaman. And I'm going to be really screwed soon.
So, just curious, did you have net go out on you at all?
I did not, actually. Which is probably a good thing.
Yeah, mine went out for a couple of minutes, but I'm back.
Good. Well, I'm glad you have returned.
I love how someone was only watching so that they could spam.
Yeah, and they got banned so fast that it's not even funny.
Don't be a loser.
No. Don't pull that junk. Let's get rid of their minions.
You're back. Yeah. I'm faster.
Next turn's going to be very, very good. Oh, they're going to have fun.
A wandering mind.
Well, shit. That's not good.
Maybe. Such a beautiful shield. My blades are just for show.
Why the hell did they play that? Oh, summon copies.
No one holds me back.
Nutty things are going to happen next turn.
Watch the gym. Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
This power is
gonna make it look like I'm really desperate right now.
Thirst for victory is formidable.
Really? Wow. Holy shit.
Well, you're toast.
That was disgusting. That was completely fucking disgusting. I'm not gonna lie. All right. I have to consult my replay. Because I am wondering how much they pulled that out of their ass. All right. So, let's consult. All right. So, last turn. Oh my god. Did they literally top deck that card? They literally top decked that win. Literally top decked it. Wow. Congratulations. That is the first time I've ever lost to that deck.
Well, there's first time for everything.
Exactly. And it's Totem Shaman. I can't get too mad because
Arana versus the Thunder King.
I am the Slayer of Kings and Gods.
I am determined to win this.
Is this literally the same dude? No, it isn't. Okay. What the hell? He literally has the same portrait and everything.
You're gonna have a bad time.
Trapped.
what head ends for you. I can't get over how it looks like the same guy that I just played. That said, I can tell this dude's a rich fuck though, because every single card in their deck is golden. There. I earned back my star. Alright, I think that's all I'm going to do for now.
And you're still aiming for diamond?
Given how hard I just tilted after that game, I'm going to back off for a little bit and shut this down for a little bit. So I'm going to resume later and get some water. Because I'm not... My mood to just hardcore stream right now is blah. So I'm hopping off for a moment. Alright? Alright. Ta-ta.